Testing. Okay. Microphone was literally in the middle of the two options. Okay. Well, that's fine. Okay. Yeah. We're finally done. And we're finally ready to go. Oh, boy. How many repair powders do I have? Enough. Do I have... Yes. I really only need to worry about health items at this point, because thirst items are not a problem. Okay, cool. Right, I don't have any of that. Okay. And wait a second. I remember something that is very, very important. I need to go in here real quick. There are three chests, if I remember correctly, in here. The red ones. Okay, where are they? Are not here. Okay, that's cool. That's awesome. Okay. So, does that mean I'm just going crazy? It might mean I'm just going crazy. Wait, can you fish here? Oh my god, you can fish here. Well, once there's water. Yeah. Once you get water in these, I would imagine you can fish there. Don't mind the water. Okay, dungeon time. Okay, that's home, and this is dungeon. I think this is dungeon? I might be wrong about that. Yes, it is. Okay. Oh boy. Ow. Mother. Okay, that's beautiful. Do I have an anti-poison? No, I don't. I do have a stamina. Okay, I can understand why the Sandbreaker is not exactly the best one now. Hmm. And I didn't actually get any healing items either. Ow. Okay. Really? Alright. Well, that's fun. Okay. That's annoying. Okay. There we go. Oh wow, that really drains. Okay, I might just actually not use this weapon. I was super excited about it because usually it's really good, but that's a big downside. Like, oh boy. Oh god. You basically have to be constantly killing for this to be worth it. Which is doable, but it's not the best. Wow, I regret my decisions. Okay, well, I live with them. I'm just gonna have to suck it up. And deal with it. Yeah, that is so much slower. Oh, why do I do this to myself? Excuse me. Ow. The first weapon I am getting, I am switching to that for my main weapon. This is hot garbage. Please be a not a slingshot. I physically can't use that weapon, and because any synth sphere I make out of that weapon will have that. Hold on. Ahaha, I am not sad. I am happy, actually, because I can just do this and still have good sword. Sort of. Jesus Christ, what have I done? Okay. Well. I guess I'm stuck using the dagger for a little bit. Do I have the mustache key? I do not. Oh boy. Hold on, I'm gonna test something. It is dramatically slower. Okay. That's cool. Well, I am going to be doing something that's not necessarily the best, but it'll have to do. Let's pull this off, and this off, and then... was not the button I wanted. Upgrade! There we go. And I should have enough help to get back to the pond. So no worries. Yeah, I need to get rid of that sword. Like, madly. In fact, I'm very tempted to see if I can't find a... sword in the Divine Beast Caves. Because there are some guaranteed locations of chests and whatnot. So, we'll see. Hey, look at that. Why need chestnut? With energy. And this is the magic crystal. Thanks. I'm gonna be hopping in that pond really quick before I head out off this level. Thank you. I'm just gonna sell that sand sword because I physically can't do anything with it. If I turn it into a synth sphere, it transfers over the thirsty keyword, and I can't do anything with that. And that's just frustrating. I'm 90% sure it's affecting me, even though it's not equipped. So, that's annoying. That and I need to pick up some